My name is Ryan Van Quill.
My name is Jackson Van Quill.
And I'm Paris Van Quill.
My wife and I met in 1992, and we had some secondary infertility and started the private adoption process. From the minute I met Jackson, he was my son. It took about 2 days to find out that he had Miller syndrome, and our pediatrician immediately referred us to Children's Therapy Center. One of the drives was to treat the family, not treat the child. So a lot of times they spent as much time working with Dee Dee and I and Paris and Peyton as they did Jackson, showing us what to do so that then we could make that part of our routine.
I know we've been told that I was like the test dummy, that our therapist would maybe grab my wrist and show my parents and Jack, this is how it's supposed to move. This is how you're supposed to climb stairs or walk or eat. If I tried some food, Jack might have been more willing to try that food after me.
You were there for 95% of it, so I learned almost everything from you and from watching you do it. And still, even after CCC, I still learned things from you.
I think I learned a lot from you too. Just at the way you carried yourself, you just always have inspired me.
Having CTC be so comprehensive, not only the care of Jackson and Paris, but the care of our whole family. And we've always had a really tight bond. I mean, he's a mini me. You watch him, he does so many of the same things that I do.
Obviously, other than my parents and my two sisters, I credit CTC with saving my life.
When you show families and kids what they're capable of and then focus on that, it makes life much happier and better.
You just are able to see that you can really do anything in spite of and along with your disability.
I would like to just say thank you to CTC. Without CTC, I would not be the same. So I thank them very much for everything.